Okay, so tell me again how you knew how many pretzels there are.
6, 12, 24, 30.
So that top row was 6.
And then
another 6 makes
12, and then the next two are 24, and then the next are 30.
Because 12 and 12
makes 24.
24, and then 6 more would make 30.
30.